They had power and they had running going forward.
And the other thing that Lee Matthews has done is move Justin Lepich to the half forward line.
Gardner hooked it down. Sampi somehow finished up with it to Judd. Going in his second here, you would like his chances. Chris Judd is a wonderful finisher. He's got two for the afternoon.
Well, the challenge has been thrown out to him, but the midfield of the West Coast Eagles are saying, well, we're going to play you on your own terms. We'll go forward to the footy. We'll have a crack at it. And it is going to cost goals, as we saw Chris Judd give up a goal to Simon Black, but it's also going to create goals, which means we could have a great game of footy, an attacking game of footy with plenty of goals.